figure it out. This is a phrase you have said to me throughout our relationship, anytime a challenge comes our way. Yes, I may roll my eyes every time you say it, because it doesn't seem like a real solution, but secretly, I love it when you say it. I love it because it's always, we'll figure it out. It's never, I'll figure it out, or you'll figure it out, but we'll figure it out. We're a team. We've always been a team, and we'll always be a team. I know that no problem will be too big because I'll always have you by my side. You're my best friend, my confidant, my partner in crime, my rock, and my lobster. I am so very much in love with you, and every day I love you a little bit more. There are so many reasons why I love you. I love you because you let me be me. I love you because you believe in me and you help me accomplish my goals. I love you because you push me to be a better person. I love you because you teach me patience. I love you because you know how to match my moods, whether it be a strong hug after a long day, a forehead kiss when I'm sick, a YouTube video of babies and puppies when I'm sad, or acting playful when I'm in a goofy mood. I love you because you are dependable. I love you because you're honest with me. I love you for your sense of adventure. I love you because you make me happier than I ever thought I could be. I love you because I know you will always be there for me. And I want you to know that I will always be there for you. I promise to always challenge you and never let you settle. I promise to listen to you vent. I promise to put my folded laundry away at least once a month. I promise to kiss you good morning and good night every day. I promise to go on crazy adventures with you and trust you when you say, let's go see what's over there. I promise to always tell you the truth. I promise to always be goofy and bring out your goofy side. I promise to bounce when I'm happy. I promise to tell you I love you every day. There's no one else I want to go on this journey with. I'm so excited to see where our lives take us. I'm so ready to be your wife. I love you, and I promise to love you forever.
Ashley, when we first met, we acted like middle schoolers. I immediately thought you were beautiful, and you were amazed at how tall I am. I thought you were way too good for me, and I was blown away about hearing about your marathon, not knowing that you were gonna suck me into running later on. We hung out all night long, having the first of many awkward early middle schooler dates in our mid-20s. I started messaging our friends constantly to see if you liked me, and you were doing the exact same thing. I wanted nothing more than to keep seeing you as much as possible. Even after we started dating more seriously, I still felt like a little kid. I got nervous when I met all of your friends at the Super Bowl. I skipped down the steps of your apartment building at the end of every night, and I sang to the radio at the top of my lungs the whole drive back to Somerville. You gave me butterflies that I had never felt before. And then I lost you in the woods. And those butterflies turned into bees, buzzing around while I frantically searched to find you. And in the same way that you were elated yet pissed off to see me, I was relieved and felt guiltier than ever before. Even now, as we stand up here, I still have those butterflies. Planning this wedding has been stressful, hilarious, and ridiculously fun. But the last 2 days have started calming down as everything came together. Then at around 1:30 this afternoon, when I put pen to paper, the butterflies came back. And now seeing you here, looking more beautiful than ever, those butterflies have become even more intense. For the rest of my life, it is my goal to keep those butterflies flying. And thankfully, I don't need to look anywhere other than right here to do that. It's hard to put into words everything that I love about you. You know the obvious ones. You keep me smiling, you're the most caring person I've ever met, and yet you're equally competitive. But the more difficult ones come in the form of how I act when I'm around you. Everyone says that you've softened me, which is true, but you also challenge me to be the best that I can be in everything I do. You push me to be more than myself. You know me well enough to keep pushing me, even when I'm a pain in the butt. All of these things make me want to keep being the best I can be for you. 2 years ago, I got down on one knee over on the little beach, and I promised to say I love you every day for the rest of my life.